Why is a boiler called a donkey? A boiler is often referred to as a donkey because it is responsible for providing power to a ship's engine. In the past, donkeys were used to carry heavy loads, and the boiler served a similar purpose by providing the necessary steam power to move the ship. The term donkey stuck, and it is still used today to refer to the boiler on a ship.